I'm going to ask you two questions. What's your name?
My name is George Soto.
Hi, George. I'm Netta. How much do you think $25,000 is?
A lot of money. And it's very good because we can actually spend it on healthy foods and making the program more clean.
Very good. Is there anything else you think $25,000 could do for the Association House?
Yes.
What is that?
Probably put a little bit more plants in the back area over there. Because it's very, on the summer days, basically we come here in the summer and it's very hot. So if we can plant like a little bit of trees over there, more, then it's going to be more, we get more of a cool spot. Instead of being crowded in one little spot.
Very nice. Well, thank you very much. Happy holidays.
You too.